ます。
Shiny. I like shiny rocks. Oh boy, rock colored. Oh, an ugly rock.
What? Ah! Glungo?
Me Splungo. Me long lost brother of Glungo. Me miss him.
That's nice. Look, I need you to help me regain my power and destroy Banjo and Kazooie.
What's in it for Splungo?
Once I have destroyed them and get a body, I shall reward you with power and riches beyond your feeble imagination.
Rocks me like.
Oh, then rocks Splungo shall get!
Rubble! To the cave! Do, do, go into my cave, go into my cave. I like this song because it's easy to remember.
Excellent work, Splungo. Now, for my master plan. To get my revenge, I'll need a new body. You'll need to go down to Banjo's house and kidnap his sister, Tootie. Once you do that, we'll meet back up at my latest secret lair down at the beach and do a brain transfer. Then I'll use my new body and hold a trivia contest. Lose, then use my secret weapon. Got that, Splungo?
Got it.
I love sequels.
Hit the juice! Oh, finally we have a place to call our own. I couldn't take another night at Bottle's place.
Hey, Banjo, wanna play another game of Dirtopolis?
I hate that guy.
Banjo? Where's my room?
Told ya, we only got enough money from, the company who, shall not be named after they left Nintendo for the two-room house.
Kazooie doesn't need her own room!
Kazooie? No, that second room isn't hers either.
Whose is it then?
Mumbo?
Oh, Mumbo loot scalp to Humba Wumba in bad lawsuit.
This court finds one Mumbo Jumbo guilty of misrepresenting Shaman, stealing feathers from endangered birds, and calling Humba Wumba Dumbo Wumba. This court awards Humba Wumba every last possession of Mumbo's estate.
Good work, guys.
No problem.
Look, it's a casino. We'll make lots of money so we can add a new room.
Yeah, you got any spare change?
What happened to you, Captain Blubber?
Oh, I crashed my saucer into some government buildings. After they confiscated it at my house, the IRS had took the rest.
Well, you, sir, you're a pansy.
I heard about your casino and need to win some money so I can buy myself a sweet ride.
Well, I don't know about that.
You, Tootie, meet King Jingling.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Man, fine. Really we wanted to have tea at the mysterious beach lair. Yeah. Go Banjo. Now.
Beach lair? What are you talking about?
I got her. To the beach.
Hey, get back here.
All right, here, have a quarter.
Thanks. All right, I'm off to spend.
Banjo, Tootie has been kidnapped.
Oh, bother.
I heard they were going to the beach. But first you guys have to gather like 100 jiggies and a whole lot of musical notes.
What for?
Well, you need some new moves to get to the beach. Only I can teach them to you once you find enough notes. You'll also need these jiggies for reasons unknown.
Why the hell did I save you in the last game?
Now to get in the lair, eh?
logo.
Where? Go, go.
In that chair over there. What's going on?
Finally, we're here!
I can help you guys.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought you'd be dead by the sequel. Besides, most of the viewers won't recognize you. That's why we cut out Mumbo.
Regardless, I'm the reason why you collected all those jiggies.
But what about those other secret items I ran onto the internet and went to great extents to find? I got the Mystery Green Egg, the Crystal Jiggy, and the Payback DVD. Don't those help me at all?
Nope, they're just merely clues for the next game.
Here. Gobi? Gobi!
You're going on eBay.
All systems are go! I will finally have a body again! Splungo, hit the switch!
Switch?
Yeah, that button! Right there! You stupid twit! Push the freaking button!
Gruntilda!
Oh crap! They're here! There's no use in trying to stop me! Splungo will fight to the bitter end!
Well, since we've had so many cameos as it is, one more can't hurt!
Splungo?
Splungo!
So happy together.
Thanks, big brother.
Well, it looks like everything worked out all right.
Prepare to die!
Look what I bought with my winnings! It's time to party!
Bring it.
Just you wait until Banjo 4
Getting jiggy with it. 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 Don't be silly. Getting jiggy with it.